Cody, my little princess.
Oh,
let me look at you, girl. Oh my God, what a beautiful young woman you've become. Just as pretty as ever. A little sad and lost, like the first time I saw you.
You can't even imagine how much I missed you.
And how's Aiden? Oh, yeah. Good to see you too, buddy.
Walk with me?
Oh, yeah. I was worried. They're looking for you.
I had to run away. I mean, I had no choice. How's Nathan?
Oh, he's the big boss now. He's running the DPA. He's come a long way since the days of our little lab.
And you? What are you working on?
I'm running a small group. We're trying to classify types of entities, see if they're different species, that kind of thing. It's not the highest priority, but I get to do what I want, so.
Have they made any progress on the infraworld?
Oh, they've sunk millions into developing a new condenser, the most powerful ever created. Of course, that was only possible once the army got involved.
What I talked to you about? Did you find out anything?
On the day you were born, a woman named Nora Gray had a child in the DPA hospital. Her child was declared stillborn.
And the father? Did you learn anything about him?
His name was Jonathan Nichols. He died before birth. Heart failure. That's all I could find.
What else did you learn about her?
Not much. All I know is that she took part in a DPA research program some 20 years back. She also had a gift.
Where is Nora now?
She was interned in a psychiatric hospital just after she gave birth. According to her file, she should still be there now.
My mother's been in a mental hospital for 24 years. I mean, why? What happened?
That's all the file said. I'm so sorry.
I've got to go see her.
Jody, I know how you feel, but she's in a mental hospital. You might not get the answers you're looking for.
I'm not looking for answers. I just need to see her. I mean, don't you understand? She's my mother. If I look her in the eye, I could find out who I truly am.
Jody, she's in a high-security DPA facility, and you're wanted by every law enforcement agency in the country. You won't be able to walk right in.
Nothing's gonna stop me from seeing her. Huge risk helping me. Thank you, Cole.
Hey.
You didn't think I was gonna let you go alone, did you? Jody. No guard on gate. Empty parking lot. Something doesn't feel right.
I'm not back in 30 minutes. Just go.
Girl, I didn't come here to wait in no car.
Cole, wait.
polite approach. Gets him every time.
Hey, I've come to see Nora Gray.
Can I see your authorization?
Maybe we can go without authorization this time. I mean, maybe we can just come to some kind of an arrangement.
I'm sorry. All visitors must have the correct authorization.
Okay, so it didn't get him this time. But next.
I'm working on it.
I was afraid you'd say that. Hey, we don't know what room she's in.
I'll find out. Found her. Nora Gray, 7th floor, room 43.
So far, so good.
First. Have a look around. Nice, Aiden. Now unlock the door. Bring him here, Aiden.
Jesus. Crazy folk really freaked me out. Can we find room 43 and get the hell out of here? I'll wait here. Jody, she may have lost her mind. She might not even know you're there. Maybe you shouldn't go in.
It's me, Jody. Help me, Aiden.
Take care of everything. It's for the best. You know that.
That's my baby! Bring her back! I've changed my mind! I love her baby!
Savannah, quick!
Please!
Get the baby out of here!
Please! Please let me see her! Oh, my child! Please,
she may develop some special abilities. Let us know as soon as anything unusual happens. Increase the dose. Make sure she never regains consciousness.
I'm sorry. I'm sorry. It was my fault. Jody, I've missed you so much. What happened? What did they do to you? The drugs they gave me trapped me in this hell. There's nothing I can do. Just wait for it to end. I'm gonna get you out of here. I'm gonna help you. It's too late, Jody. Too late. I love you more than anything else in the world. Nothing will ever change that.
sorry, Jody.